Buzz. The honeybee population not doing so well.
No. Good Day Columbus reporter Ashley Yore is live at the Stratford Ecological Center in Delaware with what's being done to help the insects. And your fashion choices are just fantastic this morning, Ashley.
You know, I look pretty fabulous, I know, but I got to give a quick shout out to Becky here, because if it looks like I'm in the mist, she's got a smoker there. That's what's keeping the bees away from me, away from Matt, who is kind of allergic to bees, so pretty important. But here we are getting a close-up look. This is probably the closest I've ever been to anything like this. And Dave, what are we looking at?
We are looking at the queen bee right there in amongst all her daughters. And she is searching around on this is her soon-to-be adult daughters. They're all pupating in there just like butterflies in a cocoon. And she's looking around for another place to lay some more eggs.
Tell me about what's the problem right now. It looks like there's a lot of bees right here, but you said there's just not enough.
Well, we're really lucky here because we are in what I call a bee sanctuary. There is no pesticide use here at Stratford, and pesticides are really sort of one of the biggest problems. It's just a drone. He can't sting you, don't worry. they go on to the, they forage on the flowers. They bring back the pollen to feed to the larva and the nectar as well. The pesticides get into this pollen, so they're fed a steady diet of pesticides from the time they hatch from the egg. And that is causing more and more problems with the bees. It's compromising their immune system. And, you know, we need more people concerned about habitat for pollinators.
And people can come out this weekend. I just want to mention, you're having a whole day on Saturday kind of dedicated to this.
Yes, it's the Honey Bee Festival. It is to celebrate bees and pollinators of all sorts. Of course, we'll have honey there. That's one of the great byproducts of pollination. But the main important purpose that we need bees for is for pollination. It's just a drone.
It's just a drone, but when I hear that buzzing, I cannot help but cringe. Clearly, the only thing exposed is like this one little part of my arm, and I'm still like backing away slowly. But guess what, guys? Coming up in the 9 o'clock hour, I'm actually going to get to taste the honey, and that will make all of this worthwhile. I'm really looking forward to that.
I bet.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Ashley.
All right, thanks, Ashley.
All right, I'm running away. Okay. I can't do it.
I don't blame you.